मंच पर उपस्थित माननीय भैया जी, सभी बंधु और भारत और दुनिया भर में आए हुए वह बंधु भगिनी जिनकी धमनियों में, रक्त शिराओं में वेद काल से अपने पुरखों का रक्त बह रहा है और सभी विपरीत परिस्थितियों में जिन्होंने हिंदू धर्म संस्कृति सभ्यता की रक्षा की है, ऐसे सभी बंधु भगिनियों को मेरा नमस्कार। विश्व हिंदू परिषद वॉज स्टार्टेड बिफोर 50 ईयर्स। In last 50 years, as a VHP, as a Hindu movement, we have achieved a lot, yet we have to go ahead. Next. In 2025, Rashtriya Swayamsevak Sangh will complete 100 years. We have a vision for 2025. We have a vision to take Hindu ahead globally. We have a vision to take Hindu ahead nationally. Next. We have resolve for Hindu security, Hindu prosperity, Hindu dignity, Hindu cohesiveness, Hindu unity. In Hindi, hame chahiye surakshit Hindu samaj, हमें चाहिए समृद्ध हिंदू समाज, हमें चाहिए समरस संगठित हिंदू समाज, हमें चाहिए सम्मान युक्त हिंदू समाज। इसलिए अगले 20-25 साल का हमारा लक्ष्य, हमारी स्ट्रेटेजी प्लानिंग वह होनी चाहिए कि हिंदू कैसे सिक्योर बने। यह दर्द की बात है कि 11 लाख की भारत की सेना होने के बाद वी कुडंट प्रोटेक्ट 0.4 मिलियन कश्मीरी हिंदूज इन लैंड ऑफ भारत। We could not protect ethnic cleansing of the Hindus in Bangladesh, Sri Lanka, Malaysia, and persecution of Hindus in Uganda also. Now it is a time we must evolve strategy planning to protect Hindus. And if single Hindu will be persecuted anywhere in the world, 1 billion Hindus should stand up to protest democratically. We have to evolve strategy to protect Hindu democratically. Next, I have asked for cohesive, samras Hindu. We have taken a very small program. You adapt one Hindu family of a different caste, preferably with scheduled caste, Hindu parivar mitra. Yah desh mein yadi 15-20 lakh परिवार दूसरे परिवार को मित्र बनाकर सिर्फ उनके घर आना जाना खाना कर देते हैं, यह देश में हिंदुओं की एकता समरसता का प्रश्न समाप्त हो जाएगा। हमारा संकल्प है कि देश के सभी गांवों में जहां पीने का पानी का कुआं है, एक ही कुएं में सभी जाति का हिंदू पानी पिएगा, एक ही मंदिर में दर्शन के लिए सबके लिए अनुमति होगी, हम एक साथ बैठकर भोजन करेंगे और मृत्यु के समय हमारा अग्नि संस्कार भी एक स्मशान ग्रुप में रहेगा। वी वॉन्ट कोहिजिव हिंदू, वी वॉन्ट यूनाइटेड हिंदू, वी वॉन्ट कोहिजिव यूनाइटेड हिंदू नेशनल इन भारत, ग्लोबली थ्रू आउट द वर्ल्ड। नेक्स्ट, आई वॉज टॉकिंग ऑफ रिगार्डिंग हिंदू सिक्योरिटी, सुरक्षा कैसे देंगे? हमने पूरे हिंदुस्तान में विश्व हिंदू परिषद की व्यवस्था की है। वी हैव गिवन नंबर 202-668-0300। इफ एनी हिंदू विल डायल ऑन दैट नंबर, इट इज 24/7। विद इन 2 मिनट्स एनी वेयर इन इंडिया एनी हिंदू कैन गेट हेल्प फ्रॉम विश्व हिंदू परिषद। हाउ हिंदू विल अप्रोच अस? इन लास्ट 3 ईयर्स 80,000 प्लस हिंदू गॉट सपोर्ट ऑफ द विश्व हिंदू परिषद, मोर देन 50,000 पीपल गॉट ब्लड। माई सजेशन इज दैट कैन वी एक्सटेंड सच ए हेल्पलाइन फॉर अ कॉमन हिंदू थ्रू आउट डिफरेंट कंट्रीज ऑफ द वर्ल्ड, देन कॉमन हिंदू विल फील दैट आई एम नॉट अलोन, समबडी इज देयर टू प्रोटेक्ट मी। वी मस्ट एस्टैब्लिश सो मेनी ह्यूमन राइट्स ग्रुप्स, ह्यूमन राइट एक्टिविटीज in so many countries, if we have to protect Hindu outside the Bharat, only way is a human right activity. At present, more than 300 million Hindus are connected with net by WhatsApp, Facebook, Twitter. Can we internet this Hindu for a protection of the Hindu in case of the violation of a human right? Next. If we have to protect Hindus, we must have a network globally, nationally. At present, VHP has 56,000 chapters throughout the country. We plan to establish more than 5 lakh chapters in next one decade throughout the country. We have a youth wing Bajrang Dal in 50,000 plus. We will expand to every village. My suggestion is that same type of the organization network can be established in Sri Lanka, Malaysia, Thailand, Fiji, Suriname, Bangladesh. If we have to protect the Hindus, there should be a strong organization network going to the deeper level. Can we establish? That can be discussion and our resolve. Next. I have talked of Hindu prosperity. हमें चाहिए समृद्धि. दुनिया की समृद्धि हमारे पास थी. दुनिया का 35% ट्रेड हमारे पास था. आज हमारे पास नहीं है. प्रॉस्पेरिटी कैसे आएगी? फूड, एजुकेशन, हेल्थ, जॉब, बिजनेस. कैन वी रिजॉल्व दैट एनी हिंदू विल नॉट डाई ऑफ हंगर एनीवेयर इन द वर्ल्ड? कैन वी रिजॉल्व एनी हिंदू children, women will not be underweight, malnourished? How we can achieve? Simple formula, ek mutthi ann. Ask every Hindu to contribute daily for a andar Hindu. Without government, single Hindu will not die of a hunger. We should resolve that we will not allow any Hindu undernourished die of hunger. Education. At present in India, we are giving primary education in 53,000 villages. More than 2 million children are getting our education. We resolve that in next one decade, we will give this type of the education in more than 1 lakh village, and more than 5 million children will get free education by us. At present, we are running 157 free hostel. More than 50,000 students got education. We resolve to have hostel in every district, more than 400. My suggestion is that so many good high school, colleges, institutions are in Bharat. Can we help poor Hindu students from Bangladesh, Malaysia, Sri Lanka, in so many countries? Can we offer them here education as concessional rate? If we are a global Hindu community, Bharat should come forward to help educationally to millions and millions of the brother who are settled outside Bharat. If we have to be prosperous, there should be education to girls. We must focus to education to girls as well as self-empowerment also. Next. We are focusing on youth. I think globally, we must focus on youth. At present, Vishwa Hindu Parishad Bajrang Dal, more than 1.5 million strong Bajrang Dal youth. We want to establish Bajrang Dal youth stand more than 5 million in Bharat. In every country, can we establish such a youth organization which can serve Hindu society? Next. For prosperity, health is needed. Healthy nation, happy nation. We have suggested unique idea in Bharat. We have given a number, single number 1-8-6-0-2-3-3-6-6. Any needy poor Hindu will call on this number. he will get free of cost private super consultant medical services. This services is going to Delhi in so many cities. Within 2 years, we will establish such type of a services throughout Bharat, and we will be able to provide free medical services by private doctor like me to more than 1 crore patients. My suggestion is that, can we invite patients from Nepal, Bangladesh, Bangladesh, Thailand, Sri Lanka, and so many countries to come to Bharat? Can we provide them concessional medical services, free medical services? Even my more than 200 batchmates are settled in America as a consultant doctor. Can we take help of consultant doctor of US and UK who are from Indian origin? I think globally, Hindus have something to offer in health within India, within Bharat. Let us have a resolve, healthy Hindu, happy Hindu. Next, we must, as I have suggested, establish a different type of the human rights groups throughout the world. Next, we must focus on ecology also. Hindu Dharma is talking of ecology. We must focus in a different country. Next, we have focused on the issue of the conversion. In last 1 decade, we have protected more than 5 million Hindu in Bharat from converting to Christianity. More than 5 million. We have taken back every Muslim and Christian was a Hindu. We have taken back more than 500,000 Christian and more than 2 lakhs Muslim to Hindu fold. We resolve, can we resolve globally that we will not allow any Hindu to be converted? We will protect every Hindu and anybody who want to come back to our ancestor fold, they should be well-heartedly welcome, and we will make Hindu strong global community. In case of next, in case of a cow, we have a 3 unique approach. Annually, we are protecting more than 1 lakh cow from slaughter. We are running 500 plus goshala, and from waste product of the gomutra, we are creating $1 billion industry to protect our cow who are not giving a milk. Let us come together. Let us unite. Let us make secure Hindu, prosperous Hindu, Hindu with dignity. Thank you very much.